So I'm here pooping, and this nigga decides to come take the trash can and pee in it.
Of course.
No, bro, you fucked up hard. Bro, bring me the trash can. Bro, we're fucking. We could be fucked. No, 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 don't tip it. Don't tip it. Don't tip it. Bro,
there you go.
There's so much pee in there. Bro, you peed on your shirt. No, 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 no apague la luz. No apague. Ya vete allá afuera, güey. Y ya duérmete. Bro, ya duérmete. Bro, ya duérmete.
This one?
No. I have to pee. Bro, ya vete a dormir. Go on the bed.
That one?
Yeah. Go sleep. Mierda, güey. My fucking primo is fucked and he just peed in the trash can. And I've never seen anyone pee in the trash can. I'm fucking taking a shit right now. I'm almost out of toilet paper. Fuck. Bro, que ya te vayas a dormir, güey. Okay, leave it. Oh my god. He's so slumped right now, nigga. He's a bum. Like, we got high 3 times for Sebastian Ardillas. That's in Chile right now, but he was a foreign exchange student, and he became my best friend. That's what I'm gonna say. I'm not gonna try to tear up. But my cousin just. I wish he would have met my cousin. I wish Carlos Ver would have met Sebastian Ardillas. The end. This is the last video, I believe so, because we're fucked. Me and not Carlos are fucked. Adios.